making law. He couldn't get off. Come help us today. He got
all this. How big's that?
You know, and he's trying.
Big's that container?
5 gallons.
Five makes 5 gallons of ice cream.
20 quarts.
Really?
And it's sure enough.
I'm fixing to find out for sure. How'd you come up with this contraption?
You want to tell you the truth?
Yeah.
Well, see that hand crank on there?
Yeah.
Well, them women folks got tired of cranking, said they won't crank no more. Well, I'm so lazy I had to think of something. And I sit down there under a shade tree doing a lot of thinking. And they say I'm lazy because I'm sitting on that tree, but I'm thinking. And I said, I got to do something because I like ice cream. So we come up with this treadmill that these horses make it for us. They eating out there all day. Not got much for them to do, crops as well. So we decided we'd make ice cream with them. Made women folks happy and everything that's gone.
he does set up the shade tree a lot. That's true.
What part of it's true? We ain't gonna say which part or how much. Make it freeze a little quicker. Put a little more salt in there. Make it freeze a little more quicker.
Probably feels good this afternoon, though.
Now, we'll get my timer. We got time here pretty close. Get it just right.
How long does it take in horsepower?
About 20 minutes.